one do you want?
Stop it. We're just gonna TP though. Because we haven't got enough weapons and shit at the moment. Actually, next time we have to upgrade, I'm gonna upgrade my guns I have at the moment to max damage. I mean, there's a few problems with this game. One being any other one you could go like, oh, do I want this junk or not? But now you have to take everything just because of upgrades. And it looks at the moment like the game's pretty bloody impossible unless you have those upgrades. Which isn't fun. Alright, let's go from the club. Down to the club. Bobby pins more effective than lockpicks. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's go from Trinity Tower. And we'll quick save when we get there.
Stupid noises! Let's play! I know what you meant!
Desk fan. Right, and down again. That's this place done after this. I don't check inside this room. Open the elevator and see where it goes.
You only kill the weakest of us!
Oh.
It only makes us stronger! If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing!
Not the Hey.
But I'm determined nonetheless.
You fight well for a human! Now die like one! My warriors are waiting for you!
Well, what? Why did they kill me instantly? Because I don't live out. No, I wasn't.
Like a rat.
Oh, no.
Oh, ah.
only fucking one shot me, that's bullshit.
Throwing grenade!
Time. holy shit, it took all of our inventory, but we eventually did it. I know there's other ones, but we'll deal with them in a second. Anyhow, that was some work. I really hope that was like a high end level quest, so the rewards we get for that is just through the roof.
Gonna find you soon, human.
Well, where are you then? You want to find me, come and get me. Okay, so you're up there actually, aren't you? F5.
Gonna be your good one!
What? Fine.